Hey, what's up guys? White Trash here, and welcome to another video. So this video is, well, the start of my Q&A for 2017, so in the comment section of this video, ask all the questions you want. Nothing restricted at all. No questions, you know, restricted. Just ask whatever you want in the comment section of this video, and I'll answer them within 2 weeks. So today is the 22nd of May. So I will be answering questions within 2 weeks from today, whatever the fuck day that is. I'll probably end up putting it as a little thing in the right where my finger is. So I have a couple of, well, not rules, but just like guidelines that you should go by. First one is that if you see a look in the comment section before you ask to see if the question that you're going to ask has already been, well, asked. Because I don't answer repeat questions. If I see it once, that's great. If I see it twice, I'm not going to answer the second version of it. So whoever gets that question first gets it. And if you have that same question and you ask it again, you're going to get ignored. So I'd suggest looking in the comments section before you ask and then see if your question's already been asked. And if it has, well, they can come up with a different one or just don't ask anything. The second is don't just stick to tech shit because I have much more interests than just what is the current phone that you want to have in your fucking whatever. Because, quite frankly, I get sick of those. I get sick of, you know, 20 questions asking very specifically, what is your favorite this, what is your favorite that, because, it quite frankly, it's pointless. So again, try to diverse your questions a bit as well. Don't just stick to one specific topic. Ask anything you want. It can be as personal as you want. I don't really care. I'm pretty honest, you know, on this channel. You guys should know that. So those are really just the two guidelines to stick by. Just don't ask repeat questions if it's already been asked, and don't just stick to tech stuff because my channel is more like about more than that, and I want to, you know, make that a point, is that don't stick to just tech shit because that's boring. Other than that, you can have free reign in the comments section. So I'll give you guys 2 weeks. So 2 weeks from today, will be, you know, I'll be making the answer, like the Q&A answers video, and uploading that. Yeah, whenever. It might even be two videos. That's the way it was last year because I got so many questions that I had to split it up into two. That's about really it. All I have to say here is that. So anyways, I'll get your questions asked in the comments and I'll have a look and I'll respond to them in a couple of weeks.
So thanks for watching my video, guys. I really hope you enjoyed it. If you liked it, hit the thumbs up button. If you didn't, well then hit the other button. Check out another video that's being suggested to you right now, it should be on the screen. And as always, thanks for watching. I'll see you guys in my next video.